much younger, and a couple of other things, and then a couple of things for show and tell. So we'll have just a nice Friday night here. It's really hot in Los Angeles again. When I got home from the store this evening, my outdoor thermometer on my car read 107 degrees. It's almost October, and it's 107. But I live in the hottest part of Southern California. Sprouts. $5. Sausage and cut it up and sauteed it with the other vegetables. So that's this sausage. I've never had this before. Pumpkin flavored. And we'll sample that. I have to have one more hit of this Coca-Cola. Oh, that's good. And I'll try this water now too. After I'm done drinking this water, I'm going to fill it up with some limeade because it'll look real pretty in this. Sometimes there's nothing better than water. Most times there's nothing better than water. Dark in here. It's nighttime. Okay. Joshua Rumbler asked for a shout out, and he's either a new visitor or a new subscriber. So, hey Joshua, thanks for coming by. She didn't ask for a shout out, but I wanted to give her one. ASMR Bean, a very young person. Facebook. Brosi. Hey, Brosi. He wanted to meet this young lady, and he wanted to know what my thoughts were on making that happen. And I left him a comment. And in addition to, if you follow my advice, if you can direct her to my channel, I'll really talk you up. I'll say you're a cool dude, because that's what I think. Subscriber of the week special award, but I think I'm going to start doing it. And the contestant or the winner has to not only be new and not only stick in my memory, but they have to sort of sneak in at the 11th hour and really go for it. Because during the week I'll say, oh, that new person, they sound interesting, or wow, they consistently comments. But inevitably, almost every week, like right before my Friday new subscriber shout out, someone will show up and they'll really go for it, and I'll think, wow, I'll remember that person. And for this week, that person is Catherine Little. Hey, Catherine. Very, very thoughtful comments, and seems like a very together person. So you are the subscriber of the week, and you've fulfilled all your requisites on that. And Kelly Tolles, or Tolles, or Tolles, she and her four chihuahuas asked for a shout out, so I'm happy to oblige. So, that's the shout-outs for right now, and I really should get to some food, so let's see what's going on here. There, maybe that's a little bit better. Boy, it looks like a mountain. I'm going to start with a fork and spoon. Watch this. Thank you. It's really good and briny. Things look so dark here tonight for some reason. Okay, I'm gonna try this. Pesto pasta. Sign of logos. I'm gonna move this for a minute so I can show you some pictures and some stuff. Boy, the new subscribers this week were not uncommonly nice, because everyone is nice. I think it was in first grade or kindergarten. still wearing, back then, my shirt buttoned all the way to the top. What went wrong? I had such a promise. It's my smallest book. I could eat it if I wanted to. That's how small it is. Back before most of you existed, there was this band called 10,000 Maniacs, and their lead singer, Natalie Merchant, I was greatly in love with. To carry a picture of Natalie Merchant around with me all the time in my pocket watch. Yay, me. I'm not sure why I showed you that, but there it is. Wow, and time is just flying. It's almost 25. Side. Chopstick tutorial. I'm certainly no expert, but I can show you what I do sometime. This is really light. It really hit the spot because it's still very hot outside. Scrape it off with my teeth or anything. I try to pull away. stuff to do tomorrow, but I will likely be uploading a video probably Sunday. Hopefully I can do the episode where I can tell about my trip to the south of France and some of the interesting things that happened to me there. And I guess that's about it. Bestows any type of stature upon me, but it does speak well of all of you. I'm not sure if that came out right, but thanks for coming by and checking me out and sticking around. I know you could be at a lot of other places, so thanks as always. See you soon.